Mercy me, what a day. Could you shut the door, Igner dear? I think I feel a draft coming on. Holy crap, that bastard's itchy. Walt, cream soda.
Right away, Mother. Larry, get your mother a cream soda.
But Mom said...
You heard me.
What's wrong, Mommy?
It's those damned anchovies. That dirtbag Fry must know their secret. And I won't rest until I get my hands on them. No one messes with Mom.
Quiet, you!
As you boys know, one of the cornerstones of my empire is Mom's old-fashioned robot oil. Think of it. 10 billion robots, each one needing an oil change every 3,000 miles. You don't have to do the math to know that's a buttload of oil.
Can I wear your fat suit?
No, Igner, put that down!
Oh.
What does this have to do with the anchovies?
I'm getting to the freaking anchovies! A single drop of the anchovy's natural oil would lubricate 10 robots permanently.
Wow, it's a shame it went extinct.
No, it isn't! Shut your filthy clam! Thank you, Walt. If anyone ever got hold of anchovy DNA, they could chop out the oil-making gene, stick it in a bunch of third-world kids, and bam! Cheap, effective robot oil. Enough to put dear old Mom out of business.
My God. This Mr. Fry must be a mastermind of the highest order.
Esther, you ugly!
We have only one option. We'll have to bankrupt Mr. Fry, so he'll be forced to sell the anchovies to us.
Mother, you are one clever old skag.
And don't you forget it.
But how are we supposed to get Fry's money out of the bank?
That part will be easy, thanks to the nice people at Mom's old-fashioned video surveillance unit.
Do you still remember your PIN number?
Sure. It's the price of a cheese pizza and a large soda back where I used to work. Panucci's Pizza. It's the price of a cheese pizza and a large soda.
You know what needs to be done.
What?
Get his PIN number, you idiots! Now I'm off to some charity BS for knocked-up teenage sluts.